Today we're on a little bit of a special Christmas day and we've come to the Kent and East Sussex Railway in Tenterden to meet Santa. Who are we meeting, Sophia? You going all shy? What are we going to go on? Okay, she's gone shy now. But yeah, we're just heading in there now. There's already a massive queue, but luckily we've booked some tickets. But yeah, very excited to go and meet Santa.
Look, who's that? There's an elf.
Elf.
There's an elf there, look.
Things that you want for Christmas as well, isn't it? You brought your dolly with you. What's your dolly's name? Oh, I see. It's just a dolly with no name. Well, that's a very lovely dolly, isn't it? Well, are you going to be leaving something out for the reindeer at Christmas? A carrot. Oh, they will love that. Thank you so very, very much. Pray for them all.
What do you say, Sophia?
You're very welcome, my dear. Merry Christmas to you.
Actually, I must say it was really, really, really good. I would really recommend it. We only booked it last night as well, so it was very much a last minute thing. But really glad we did it because we got to meet Santa, got a toy for Sophia. There was a maze, there was a merry-go-round, we got some food, so there was loads happening. It was a really fun way to spend a day. It did rain a bit at the end, which is hence why my hair looks like this. But you know, we can't do anything about the weather and didn't matter really. We were still like, oh well. But yeah, really fun day. And yeah, Sophia's going to have a little nap now. I think I might join her because I am knackered. Andrew's just popped into the shop to get some ice cream. So we're going to head home now to snuggle on the sofa and eat some ice cream.